All right, we're going to be talking about how to find the goldfish and the glassfish, because they added fishing in Skyrim, and the catch of the day is annoying as hell. So, for goldfish, you will come to Mara's Eye Pond. It is just southwest of Windhelm, just west of the Rideside Shack. So whenever you come in here, you'll see the lamppost. If you go to the north and west to this section, if you go down, you will find 3 goldfish. Again, that is Mara's Eye Pond, just southwest of Windhelm, for the goldfish. Alright guys, now for the glass fish. So, I put a custom marker down. We are west of Riverwood in this kind of bank area. So, if you come to the marker, you're going to be on a little island with a fisherwoman with fishing supplies. If you do not have a fishing rod, there will be 2 in this boat. Now, I'm not going to lie to you guys. This took me about 20 minutes to find a fish. But you use these fishing supplies right here to fish and hopefully find the glass fish. I promise you though, this is where I found it.